closer together.
Ramsey, Jamina, today's a good day. It's filled with hope and possibilities. The two of you will celebrate today's date every year for the rest of your life. Today's a good day. Today's your day. Today, your marriage starts with a sincere, confident, humble invitation for the love of your life to join you in all that you are and all that you hope to be. You see, marriage is a covenant. It's a covenant of promises that are written on the pages of your heart. It's a covenant that says, I know you're not perfect, but you are perfect for me. And be encouraged by that, because a perfect marriage is two imperfect people who refuse to give up on themselves and refuse to give up on each other. And because life promises no one wealth, fame, or perfect health, the promise that you make to each other today is a promise that in the best of times, in your moments of greatest celebration, the love of your life, they will be there with you, they'll be there for you. And in the worst of times, in seasons of loss and distress, this same person, they will be there with you, they will be there for you. You see, when you hold onto your loved one's hand, they're holding your hand right back with a grasp that says, I am your greatest fan. I'm the most determined believer in who you are and who you can be. I believe that loving you is willing your highest good, and in your race to achieve your purpose and your goals, I will be that voice shouting from the sidelines, go for it, you can do it, I believe in you. And because loving each other is willing each other's highest good, love never gives up. Love believes with relentless conviction. Love honors by first considering the needs of the other. Love does not keep score of one another's mistakes. Love seeks to always express itself in truth and faithfulness. Love is patient and kind. Love looks for the best in each other, believes the best of each other. Love never fails. And when the two of you disagree, love chooses not to consider it a personal victory when one person's will is imposed on another person's will, but rather love strives for resolutions that promote mutual respect, honor, and satisfaction. In other words, love says, I can't win, not if it means you lose. And when the story of your love is told, and promises made and promises kept have rewarded you with your life's most treasured memories, then will your love define the highest, the most sacred achievement in human relationship, and that's a marriage. Jamina, may I have your roses?
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much. I'd like you both to turn and face each other. Hold both hands, look into each other's eyes. Ramsey, would you repeat after me? I, Ramsey, take you, Jamina.
I, Ramsey, take you, Jamina.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And these things I promise.
And these things I promise.
I will be faithful to you.
I will be faithful to you.
And honest with you.
And honest with you.
I will respect and trust you.
I will respect and trust you.
I will stand by your side.
I will stand by your side.
I will support your dreams.
I will support your dreams.
And respect our differences.
I will respect our differences.
I will forgive you.
I will forgive you.
And be forgiven by you.
Be forgiven.
And in the good and the bad,
in the good and the bad,
happy and the sad,
happy and the sad,
when days are easy,
when days are easy,
and when they feel like a challenge,
they feel like a challenge,
I commit myself to you.
I commit myself to you.
Jamina, I, Jamina, take you, Ramsey.
I, Jamina, take you, Ramsey.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And these things I promise.
And these things I promise.
I will be faithful to you.
I will be faithful to you.
And honest with you.
And honest with you.
I will respect and trust you.
I will respect and trust you.
I will stand by your side.
I will always stand by your side.
I will support your dreams.
I will support your dreams.
And respect our differences.
And respect our differences.
I will forgive you.
I will forgive you.
And be forgiven by you.
And be forgiven by you.
And in the good and the bad.
Excuse me?
And in the good and the bad.
And in the good and the bad.
The happy and the sad.
The happy and the sad.
When days are easy.
When days are easy.
And when they feel like a challenge.
And when they feel like a challenge.
I commit myself to you.
I commit myself to you.
Your ring, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Gorgeous.
Thank you.
You have GPS on.
Seriously.
The endless circle of this ring is a symbol of your unending love. With these rings, you pledge to each other your future. You give these rings as a sign that you've chosen each other.
that you'll honor, respect, and celebrate one another, and that you'll honor, respect, and celebrate the promises that your rings represent. Grant you very slowly, young man.
Thank you.
Like you both come right over here. I want you to center yourself as a couple right here. Stand real close to each other. So come stand shoulder to shoulder with each other in front. Maybe put your arm around your lady's waist. And I want you guys to come straight just a little bit. Yeah, perfect. These two candles burn in symbolic representation of your life as individuals up to this moment. They're burning here bright, the hope and the promise of your future together. I'd like you both to take a candle. Together, ignite a flame represents two becoming one and a covenant in marriage. Gorgeous. Perfect. It's perfect. Right back over here. Turn and face each other one more time. I want you to scoot that way about 6 inches.
This way.
And then watch your right in the center, and you are. Is there anything that either one of you would like to express to the other? Maybe a whisper in the ear? Maybe out loud? Maybe nothing at all? Just some genius opportunity if you have something you'd like to say?
Okay.
Ramsey, Jamina. Along with your family and friends, it's been our pleasure to witness your pledge to love, honor, and cherish each other. I believe in the power of love, and I believe in the sanctity of your union. I believe in your commitment to build a life, a future, a home together. It makes me very proud. To pronounce you husband and wife, you two may seal your promises with a kiss.
You need me for real, girl, it's me in your world. Believe me, nothing make a man feel better than a woman. Queen with a crown that be down for whatever. There are few things that's forever. My lady, we can make more or make babies. Back when I was nothing.